Here we have a 2018 Integra Coach 26D Odyssey. Super quick walk around. A cap, all integrated one piece cap with the window. It's rare that you find the windows in these things anymore. Outside speakers, frameless windows, storage compartment there. It's the Odyssey. It's a high gel coat exterior. Put a rear window in, which is fairly rare. A lot of companies are saving money by not doing that. It's a little double slide, 26 foot. Look how large the windows are though. Your generator's right down over there. And what we'll do is we'll walk inside. It has an outside shower. We'll walk inside here real quick. Show you about that double step. So it's the basement model. So you'll have to step up a little bit. And then they didn't go cheap on the seats in the front either. It's on the F450 chassis. E450 chassis, I'm sorry. Lots of room here for the passenger and the driver. Look how well finished this thing is. Very nice. Tall slide rooms. That's a sleeper. That'll sleep. Dream dinette. Easy to put down. Good size kitchen. Good size fridge. I believe it's an 8 cubic foot. And a walk around queen bed. Shows you how you can get around it. So, you throw a window in there too. Just got this in. Good room around the toilet. So, thanks for looking at our video, generalrvutah.com. If you have any questions, 2018